we can actually take parts of nerves and move them elsewhere without damaging the original nerve. So the patient doesn't lose any function in the muscle that's working, and they regain function in the muscle that's not. And then the brain takes over and does magic that we still don't entirely understand. It's called plasticity or remapping, where the brain basically can understand where these nerves are traveling and reprogram or remap that portion of the so-called motor cortex in their brain to do a new function. So let's just say we take a nerve that normally would cause you to breathe. We can actually take a few of those, plug them into your biceps muscle, and as you think breathe, the biceps will be stimulated to the point where you can actually take a deep inspiration and your arm will flex and extend. Over time, and this is the magic part of it, over time that person can walk and talk and bend their elbow at the same time.